Kidney recipients experience several benefits from receiving their transplant from a living donor. The surgery can be planned and scheduled to accommodate the schedules of the donor and the recipient. The recipient can receive a transplant sooner. It takes from 1 to 3 months to receive a kidney from a living donor. In Michigan, it takes an average of 5 years to receive a kidney from a deceased donor. Survival after transplant is generally better the sooner the transplant is performed. The transplants last longer. The average is 15 years from a living donor and 10 years from a deceased donor. Living donation increases the likelihood that a transplant will occur. Only about 50% of the patients put on the deceased donor waiting list ever receive a deceased donor transplant. Some patients die waiting or become too ill to survive the surgery. The risk of dying while on the waiting list is approximately 8% each year. Our paired kidney donation program offers new hope to patients who need a kidney transplant. Often, a patient who needs a kidney has a family member or a friend willing to donate one of his or her kidneys, but it cannot be done due to tissue or blood type incompatibilities. Paired donation seeks to match individuals who do not have a compatible donor or recipient with others in the same situation. If you and your intended recipient do not match by either blood type or cross-match, you may benefit from the paired donation program. Altruistic donors come forward with an offer to donate an organ, often without an intended recipient. Altruistic donors receive no financial or other incentives to donate. Their offers stem from a selfless regard for the welfare of another. One donation can begin a chain of organ matches in the paired donation program that may allow for many transplants to occur. For example, one kidney is donated and transplant 1 is matched and transplanted to recipient A. Recipient A had a donor who was not compatible, but now transplant 2 matches with and donates to recipient B. Recipient B had a donor who was not compatible, but now transplant 3 matches with and donates to recipient C. Recipient C had a donor who was not compatible, but now transplant 4 matches with and donates to recipient D. Recipient D had a donor who was not compatible, but now, and so on, and so on, and so on. The gift chain of donations continues as long as there are suitable donors and compatible recipients.